I feel that this particular comic is integral to understanding Calvin and Hobbes. Calvin knows he didn't really just turn his parents into aliens. He just finds real life boring, and he's lonely, and he wishes the things he imagined were real. And that includes Hobbes.